Four large patties on the George Foreman, and there's still what, 6 left on the plate, so there's 10 patties. No oil on the George Foreman. Now I'm gonna make me fries. Burgers smell delicious, just like barbecue sauce. 4 done, 4 are gonna cook, and there's 2 left. And I think my fries are ready because the timer went off. That giant barbecue burger. Homemade black bean barbecue burger. Huge patty, huge. Takes up the whole bun. Lettuce, pickles, mustard, onions, the whole thing. Look at that big burger. And here's the big giant homemade steak fries. Just grab some of those bad boys, throw them on here. They are huge. Those are huge fries. Throw a little ketchup on the plate. Giant steak fries. I don't know if you can get the gist of that, but they are huge. Add some Frank's hot sauce. Yum! And look at that beautiful giant. You just can't tell by the picture, but it is huge. Yum! My God, it's my first time to make barbecue black bean burgers. Oh my God, I can't tell you how delicious it is. It tastes just like a regular barbecue burger. And those fries are awesome. Very good. Good supper.